little bit about praying without ceasing.
Yeah.
He talked about rejoicing always.
Yeah.
So in spite of the circumstances, we ought to always rejoice.
Yeah.
Constantly be praying one for another. So let us remember each other in prayer. We certainly don't want to forget Sister Mercedes Kane.
Amen.
Let's keep her in prayer. Sister Eunice did underwent a little minor procedure to get some sense. Amen. Getting that old heart straightened out.
Amen.
She's all right. And we do want to pray for everybody. Brother Scott, is God good?
Yeah.
Thank God for it. Good to see Sister Vashti and Sister Bridges out. We do pray that you have a safe and happy holiday with your family. And there will be no Bible study on Tuesday. I did want to have it, but everybody was out barbecuing anyway. So we don't have Bible study on Tuesday night. So pray with us. Pray for us. Good to see Dr. Hubbard back from Congress. I understand it was a successful Congress, and we thank God for serving her participation and the work that she does. On a local and national level. For her work. Men breakfast coming up. The last Saturday in the month, a lot of men dead activities going on, so we do ask that the brethren do get together and let's show the sisters that we can do it. I didn't get no amen. I didn't get no amen. We're happy to have with us members of the Heard family. Everybody.
Just what I wait for him to see.
Everybody stand up. Come on, stand up. Yeah, I have your daddy's up. Look up, man. Look up, Miss Nell. It's heavy over here. Amen. Good to see y'all. Certainly, that family has been a great blessing to this church down throughout the years. Brother Rico's sister was buried on yesterday, so we want to pray for certainly that family. God bless you, God keep you. This is the moment of tithing. Tithing is God's program. Tithing is what the Lord would have all of us to do. He says in His word to bring you all the tithe and to the storehouse that there may be good in mine.